doing, guys. I'm really sorry. I'm using natural light from outside and the one I have in my room because I'm changing my makeup room. My daughter is going to be using this room, yeah. And I'm going to take over the one she's using upstairs, and that one is a little bit smaller than this one. So, guys, join me to do buzz braiding. Yeah, clinton buzz braiding. That is what I'm going to be doing. Clinton braiding. I washed my hair yesterday before I go to bed, then I pat it down like this, so the thing will be, you know, go like this. That is how I do it. Akara like this, guys. If you do it like this, maybe like before you go to bed, you do it like this, the next day will be really easy. So that's why I do it like this. I use rubber band to just pat it, you know, like so. I'm going to be using three colors. This is the colors I'm going to be using: a black, pink, and a gold color. It's an expression. So I just cut it, I just put it here like this. Oh yeah, because I'm going to be doing it all alone. I'm using light from outside. It's going to be bright, it's going to be dark, it'll be going up and down because, you know, the weather we have here in Uwe is not the like regular weather. So let's go there from here, like so. Then you guys, the thing is a little bit, I'm going to spray some water because we need the hair to be a little bit soft. And the one that I did off camera, I'm just going to comb it out. I'm going to start like this. I'm going to start with the pink. To have the gold, I'm going to have the black. And I'm going to twist the head. Okay guys, let's make another one. I said it before, guys, that it's going to be going up and down. It's going to go bright and go dark. You see, now outside is really sunshine. Oh, let me show you guys what I'm doing. I'm going to do this one right here. It wasn't sunshine when I start. I'm just going to comb it out. I'm just start it like this. Like so. I'm going to put the pink through my fingers there. Now take another pink in between my fingers. Like this. Like so, and another gold. And my hair is really is short, so I'll twist it at the end. Like so. So this is how I'm going to do everything. Now, guys, this is my front hair. You guys don't even... Please don't even think about it. My baby hair. You can tell, guys, we are almost there.